Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestant will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one hitter is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, number four, Lou Gehrig. Let's start the clock. consecutive home run. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, Hank Aaron. Let's see what he can do. No question about that one. Another home run. Seconds left. That one is gone. That's a home run number 19. times up. That will do it. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, number 7, Mickey Mantle. Let's see what he can do. It's a bonus time. just 1 minute remaining. With a total of 24 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, Armin Killebrew. Let's see what he can do. Four in a row. remaining. No doubt about that one. To the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, Eddie Matthews. Let's see what he can do. Look out, up or down. clock, 1 minute remaining. Another home run. 30 seconds left. Up to the plate, the challenger, number 24, Willie Mays. 30 seconds left. With a total of 20 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Ernie Banks. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. second play. Six consecutive home runs. He's putting on a clinic. With 25 home runs. Wow. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, Babe Ruth. Let's start the clock. Just 1 minute remaining. And that one gone into the second deck. There's number 18. 30 seconds left. To the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Lou Gehrig. But let's see what he can do. Florida, all the way to the upper deck. It's gone. He's earned additional bonus time. Thank you. remaining. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Armen Killebrew. Let's see what he can do.
Home run.
just 1 minute remaining. Hitting first, number four, Lou Gehrig. Hitting second, the challenger, Armand Gillafree. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 24, Willie May. Let's see what he can do. Thank you. that one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. That one out of here. And into the seventh inning. Just 1 minute. One inning. Finishes with a total of 20 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 3, Babe Ruth. Alrighty, let's see what he can do.
Okay.
15th home run. Seconds left. Hitting first in this championship round, number 3, Armand Killebrew. Let's see what he can do. 30 seconds left. That is now 5-1. Six consecutive home runs. Finishes with 25 home runs. Wow. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Babe Ruth. Let's see what he can do. That one clears the wall. That one is gone. His second home run. 30 seconds left. The round with 21 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Armand Killebrew.